Hello guys, welcome to Momodora Revere Under the Moonlight, part 5 of my playthrough of it, and let's get into it. Last time we fought the... Let's not do that. Last time we fought the beast, the White Knight. Oh yeah, I forgot I got a power up from it. Now we move on to the... Oh! Alright, that wasn't a good start for the game. Jeez. Really? Oh my gosh! Okay, not a good start. Not a fantastic start. Oh my gosh. There you go. Oh jeez. I made it out. Woo. Blast it. There you go. Ugh. He's not gonna die. Come on. Gain it. There we go. Quick, go all the way down. Will I die from this? Nope. Don't take fall damage. That is actually pretty great. This priest does not take any fall damage, which is amazing. Nope. Shall not have this. Oh, jeez. There you go. Go down. Okay. Nope. Oh my gosh, really? Take him in the face. Oh jeez. I kinda wanna go up. Whoa, okay, fair enough. Hello. What you got for me? Red ring. Small amount of HP per kill, but nah. I'll buy it just because. I don't know if that's gonna be helpful or not. Oh, really? There you go. Let's go down. Just go one at a time. One at a time. That's all I need. I do not want to die. Come on. Go up. Where is this going to take me? Oh, jeez. I'm just like going around in random rooms. Because I want to. I think that come this way then. Down. Shut up. Oh my gosh. There you go. Somehow I managed to survive it. Oh, HP! Yes! Those things do. I don't want to find out. You, ma'am, can die. Drop. Okay, I'm dropping more. This door unlocked now. That's the question, though. Let's go up here. There you go. Door's still locked. Sucks, but oh well. I'll take it. Let's go down. Fixed though. That's good. I don't see how this is gonna help me out in the long run. I mean, it could in some way. Where does this lead to? Whoa! Oh my gosh. Drilling arrows. Purity flask. Restores HP whenever uses poison. Yeah, I'll take it. Drilling arrows. Allows arrows to pierce through enemies. I need money for that. So. Come on. Come back to him when I have the money for it. If I can ever get back. Go ahead, save. Okay. Oh my gosh. It. I said it's gonna be some type of boss or something like that, but fair enough. Oh my gosh. What? Here comes the boss. Oh! It's you! That made fun of me. Whoa, what the heck? Oh my gosh! Fight me? Ah! Oh my gosh. Ouch. I died. What type of boss is this? Okay, we're gonna play extra safe. I'll make a move over here. There you go. What the heck? I She doesn't know what she's getting herself into. Die! Heretic arsonist. Arsonist. Ah. There you go. There you go. Bow and arrows to the face. There you go. She's almost dead. There you go. She's done. She's done. We got her. That would you get, arsonist. What the heck? Was she a spirit? Don't make fun of her. Thank you for your assistance. Are you hurt? Well, yeah, I died a couple of times, if you hadn't noticed. Exactly. I kind of don't, because you made fun of me, but I'll do it. Queen. Oh, jeez. Just to see. Oh, cool. Playing, Legend of Zelda here. Let's get it. Yeah! Whoa, what? Nice. All right, well, that will lead the end of my video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.